Hello, my name is Gerald, my student is your PCA079. The experiment given to me is to use applets and create a ball which moves from one point to another. And now here I move two balls. I created a package called animation. I imported the applet class and I created a class called ball. I declared variables x, y, radius, dx, dy, and I created color, ball color. And I call a function called ball, inside which I get the input of x, y, radius, dx, dy and the color, ball's color. And I just give this dot x is equal to x, which stores the value of x and y and radius, dx, dy and b color inside x, y and respectively. Now here I've created a class animation example which extends the applet, which contains the applet functions. And I create a ball called black ball and red ball. And I now call the initialization function, inside which I create black ball is equal to new ball of the specs is given based on the 80 80 22 4, and the color is black. And again for the red ball, specific vertices are given and it is a red ball. I created a new thread and I created t dot start, and now I go to paint, which is used to display the output. I just give set color and set black color to the ball, and I fill the oval with black, and I set color again as red, and I fill the oval with red. And now I run while it is true, movement of black ball and movement of red ball. And now I catch the exception, and for the ball movement, if ball dot y is greater than or equal to 200, sorry. Sorry, it was actually an interruption. Now here I've given public void movement of ball, and inside which I've given ball dot y is greater than equal to 200 or less than 0, then ball dot dy is equal to minus ball dot dy, and similarly for x I've given x is greater than or equal to 200 and x is less than or equal to 0. Then I move the ball, and again the ball is moved. Now for example, I will run this program and show the ball movement, and here you can see two balls moving from one point to another, that is from 200 to 0 and back again to 200 based on this movement. And this is the output of this program. Thank you.